casualties if we did not look at what they've done. Look at how connected it is with the media. There was some guy last night, as he was explaining the delay, and he's standing in a room. This was on MSNBC, I believe. He's standing in a room. You can see in the Joe Biden corner, there's just four Biden supporters, right? Like, there's 100 on average in these precincts. And you've got to get 15% to be viable, as they say. So you're going to get 15 voters, roughly. If you see 15 voters in the Biden corner, you'll know that he's going to make it to the swimsuit. He only has four votes in there. Joe Biden, he didn't make it through to the swimsuit round in this particular precinct. And the guy on there on MSNBC, he can see it in the picture behind him. He starts to talk about it, and they cut away to...
We have seen that there are